Pressure's on. Better send it. This is so fun.
This is awesome.
Thank you.
kind of hurts. We made it.
To the town of Alfrey, who rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say.
We are at the half dome of Spain, or so they say, according to Marcel, a local legend, the Crag King, Chalk Master. You know who I'm talking about. Nate just put in a fucking sweet lead, actually two of them. He's been killing it, and he's pulling my ass up here, but we're having fun. Beautiful weather.
He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw, loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24. And the notches on his pistol numbered 119 more. 119 more. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around him. Was an Arizona Ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 11:20 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from...
You know, for once I'm at a loss for words. I think it's because I'm standing in such a beautiful, awe-inspiring area. The Alps.
There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red had not cleared leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to mash the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron.
When he tried to... Tim's only birthday present today, a bottle of water, 1.5 liters.
After coming from India or something, we're accustomed to this thing, giving us a gift.
Here's dinner, or that was dinner. Another fancy, expensive Alpine hut.
T-Rex, bro, 7C, hard for the grid. 7C plus, hard foot grade.
Right up our alley.
After the way we climbed today, bet your ass, bro.